Rock-hewn churches all over Ethiopia. But there's no sight more impressive than the city of Lalibela. Kibkab's church is one of 11 churches, each cut straight into the volcanic rock. They were built by the 12th century king Lalibela, who had a vision of the holy city of Jerusalem. The Ethiopian people have a long tradition of selectively embracing and integrating foreign influences into their culture. Christianity arrived via one of the oldest cities in Ethiopia, Aksum. Aksum was not originally a Christian place. More than 2,000 years old, it was once the seat of a great trading civilization. The tallest monolith now lies broken, but it was once the largest single block of carved stone in the world. Thank you.
What makes this lava lake more than just pure spectacle is that it's a window that allows us to look deep into the Earth. And it helps us understand the forces that shape our planet. Just take a look at the motion of the lava lake speeded up. Something intriguing is happening. The movement of the lava follows a very distinctive pattern. It wells up on one side of the crater, forms a dark crust as it cools. Then this crust moves across the surface of the lake, driven by the churning action of the lava below. Finally, the crust sinks back down. As we'll discover, this process of molten rock churning away below the surface affects our entire planet. That's because this lava lake is connected to a gigantic source of heat that lies deep inside the Earth.